Why put a trap there like that? Nothing hit me. Oh crap. I spoke too soon. Maybe we'll be okay if we don't move. Oh, they need to rest soon. Well, that's why the trap is here. There's lots of gold. I'll get hit by something else. Lutusk. Biography of Queen Berenzaya, Volume 2. Holy Candle and Bell. Do I have that one? Consulting my list. I have Volume 3. What else? Oh, I have Volume 2! Oh wow, that's crazy. The ink is actually fading out. Sorry, I'm like talking up to the clipboard here. Biography of Queen Berenzaya, Volume 2, yeah. Have it. Got it in Episode 2 from Privateer's Hold. Of all places. And here we find another copy. So I'll grab it to sell. Gorgon snake, basilisk eye, giant scorpion stinger, a bell. Small statue, 15 kilograms. I'm gonna leave that because it's heavy. Is anything going to hit me from inside the room? Ghoul's tongue, aloe, and holy water. Whoops. Clover. Two holy daggers and a potion of purification. The statue is there. I can't duck down because I'm levitating. Right, take that for now. Oh! I was saying, there looks like there's something underneath there. Alright, let's rest in here because this exhausted me. All this levitating, water breathing, water striding, healing because of magical things and attack. I cannot sleep now. It's never said that before. Like, why couldn't I sleep then? Like, what was it that stopped me from being able to sleep? Lockpicking and swimming. Yeah, that makes sense. Swimming 20%, lockpicking 13%. All right, save. Might die soon. Did I just jump down into the water? Ah, that wasn't the water. Yeah, that was not the water. Whoa! I died in levitating. Okay. Well, you know what I can do? I have an easy way out of this. Ha ha ha. I have outsmarted you, dungeon. Alright, stuff. Yeah, I'll put it on. I'm just gonna drop the statue. Wow. This must be the smallest quest dungeon. I'm gonna drop a statue on the rib cage of the skeletoni. Take that. As a token of my goodwill. Not really. So now what? I have to find Medora again? Wait. Hold on a second. Is that who I think it... That's Dereni Tower? Is that Dereni Tower? Hold on a second. Yeah, it is, isn't it? Yeah, we go back to Dereni Tower with the dust. I'm assuming I go back and talk to her. I'm supposed to tell him... I was supposed to tell her that she must support his claim to the heart of Tiber Septim. You hear a distant, unearthly moan. An open grave yawns in your path. Well, it's a very tired grave. That's why it's yawning. I want to climb something and do my practice. Oh. So I'm climbing in too. I need practice with that as well. Oh. Is that all the way down? Yeah. Oh. No. Okay. Wow. Yeah, here's that weird texture. Pink. I don't think it becomes this dreary place, this pleasant shade of pink. Like that? It's like a... Like a... what do you call it? Like a floral. A floral kind of pink. Oh, sorry about that. Alright. A good thing is nothing can get me up here, so... I practice my magic. But I did have the spell points, I did! Okay, so this is here, the Isle of Balfiera. And Bethany, the Wixley Graveyard. It's not on Bethany, is it? I'm trying to remember where Dereni Tower is. Is it also on the aisle? Woodcroft Palace. Oh yeah! Dereni Tower is right here. Construction improved, yay! Hello? Beautiful day? Yes. The air feels like it has shifted through dimensions. Oh! Is that why? Oh! Crap! What? I'm glad you find it funny. Yikes! What are you? Crap, these guys are fast, too. Unless I can go back away from them. And avoid them mostly. I don't want to wander too far from where I've been. He's got a cool sound, the way he does that. Seductress falling back. I think these adventurers would help me out. Ow. Gotcha. Gotcha. Daedra Lord. Wow. Small scorpion stinger, green berries, northern twigs, southern, and root tendrils, southern. Had more from the southern areas. Daedra Seducer. Wraith essence, ectoplasm, and dragon scales. Thanks a lot, guys. You could have helped me out. At least tell me where the other bodies are. I killed a Daedroth somewhere. He's greenish. Oh. Is that him? That was kind of crazy. Is this the Daedra Lord? Wow. Now my ebony dagger is slightly used. Well, let's put some stuff in the wagon here. Yeah, stuff in the wagons. Just ingredients, really. Am I full? Oh, wait. I'm in equip. Okay. I gotta rest. Crap. I don't know if these things came back, so... Oh. There's a nice quiet area. You The thing is, if I stay all the way at the end like that, I'll be stuck. Okay, something does appear here. I art healed. Alright, we end. And I have a feeling I'd find myself back here, so. Dreni Tower. Use teleporters to get to the large chamber. I remember how nervous I was the first time I came in here. This is when it really started to get real. Alright. So, I want to use the teleporters. It's just hard to get to the place we want to get to. Right. I'm not sure. I want to go down first then, right? I fall down here. Yeah, I don't know if we can get to any teleporters from here. I don't want to be running around just aimlessly. The wall moved. The wall moved back. I think the wall... Well, I'm glad I don't have to map it all over again. Could you imagine? I'd want to kill everybody. If we had to map this whole thing again, just to find our way to Medora. She could be nice and wait at the entrance for us. Make things easy. How do I move the wall? I remember there being a switch, but I think it was further down. So... how do I get past? Huh? What's this? It looks like we haven't gone that way. Through there. How's that possible? There's a switch there. But how do I get... wait. If I go... yeah, this is a dead end here. That's a dead end room there. I left a note for myself. And then erased it, I guess. Yeah. Well, that's not even a... no, that's not a symbol. That's a fire. It's like a fireplace or something, or a torch. Big torch. Okay, so from there, dead end. So... I have to go... whoops. There's a switch, there's a... a thing there, a crank. That's what moves it. How do I get to the other side of that wall? This goes up here, but then this just stops. I don't trust that things won't come back to attack me. Oh! Maybe that did it? Let's see. Aha, okay. Alright, now... we can go around and up to this. And this brings us over here. Oh, you know what I gotta do? Save myself a lot of trouble. I'm bad at remembering to do this. It's not a good habit to be in. Okay. Alright, so I think we're going up here. Right, yeah, and then we'll hit that. If it doesn't work, I'll just teleport back. Wait. Oh, there is something. Did I? Not up there, right? Maybe that's the exit. It is an exit. Okay. We can't go that way. We come out that way. So then what about this way? Oh, there's... that's an entrance. Nice. And once we get past a few of these teleporters, we're kind of like almost there. Alright. So we can climb up and then go through that one. That's another entrance. We have to go through this side, maybe? I had to click it. Is this something I would want? Oh, I just left the statue. I'm always dropping off those statues. It's too heavy. Okay, that's the exit. Oh, we're by that large room? We are by the large room. Cool. Alright, so from here... my little note says it's not far from here. That's all I know. Not far. Where is she? I think she's maybe up here or something. I should have marked where she was. Oh, I did. Awesome. I'm pretty intelligent. I just forget that I do these little things, and then I'm like, oh, that was nice of me. Alright, so we need to get... it looks like the only way into this entire section is through that. Although it's completely disconnected, or on the top as well. Alright, so we have to go through that door. The west door. Oh, there is no west door. Was I hearing a droog or something? I heard something. All right, do we go through this door? I don't believe that's it. Might be it. No, I want to go here. This one. Yeah, hear that? All right. Oh, this is climbing? Oh. I'm not even moving forward anymore. It's just bringing me automatically up. That's weird. Okay. I don't know which way to go. Where is she again? There. Alright, so we have to go the other way. And then drop down. Okay. And then... yeah, it looks like we just... yeah, we're gonna make it there. Awesome. We're just hugging the left wall here. And then we change texture. Oh, wait. Nope. That's not connected. Wrong way, man. Wrong way. Okay. Right? I thought that was the way. But yeah, it just comes down. And it ends here and here. I need to go down there. This ramp. Huh. Well, that just goes to there, so it's gotta be down this way, right? Alright, so I'm gonna hug the left wall again. Wait. Down here. Down here goes down. It goes down. God. There's only one way to get down there, is there? You know, I wish you could click on different floors and, like, make the rest transparent. I've seen some game that did that. Alright, so she is there. If I trace the path back, I end up down here. I can come out here. Oh, that's where all the levers were. This goes to it. Okay, good. Okay, something else. Boop. Okay, so then from here, I believe we're going this way. Yes. Go down and then back up again. Is it? This is a... no. I think... are we going up this? Wait, no. No! That goes back up. It's so hard to find where these things connect up. To the end of the hall here. I'm gonna be fighting one of these things. They're definitely on the way. Just right up here and then in. There was a lich guarding her last time. Maybe he's back. Hope not. Crap. I'm not sure we really got rid of the curse in this place. I know, I keep saving. This is indeed the Dust of Restful Death. As for that letter, it was from Gortwog to me, though I never got it. I heard from him later that his orc warriors were slain, attempting to ambush the assassins. Gortwog and his orcs are not the villains most people see them as. Eadwire and the Court of Wayrest have never been particularly loyal to the Empire. To assassinate a king is treason. I will have my revenge, but first I must ask why Eadwire would risk this. Give me a moment to prepare the dust. The powder is ready. All you need to do is sprinkle it on his true corpse. I must warn you, it will not put his shade to rest, but will soothe it sufficiently to allow you a chance to speak with him. The final exorcism is for Lysandus to choose. I do not know where he was buried. I do know that it is not on the field of Cringane where they erected that monument to him. If you do speak to him, could you tell him I still love him? Death will not be a barrier to us for long. Yep, that's... Oh, she got a cat. Nice. That's why she was exiled from the court of Daggerfall, or exiled into this, trapped into this temple. Temple, tower, whatever. You know what I mean. Alright. So now... Oh, wow. Lysandus's revelation. Medora has given me a powder that will soothe the spirit of Lysandus. However, it will not lay his shade to rest, but only calm it. Now I need only to find his tomb and use it. I'm only very happy to be just teleporting back through all this crap. You know what I was wondering, though? Oh, no, I see. Well... Let me set another, and then rest. I want to take a look over there. There's like a doorway I didn't go through. Right there. Oh wait. It's... back out. Well, but the thing's in the way. That's why I couldn't get there. I mean, it looks like I've been around there. If I traverse to this crap enough, I may be able to come out here and explore this, but yeah, I'm just not gonna... I just don't wanna do it, man. I'm nosy, but I'm not that nosy. I wonder if we're gonna be attacked again. Let's see, do I have anything to put in there? Not really. We didn't find anything, right? Climb. Oh wait. I'm gonna climb forever. Let's climb up here. Cause things like to come out and attack me. From other dimensions. I can absorb. Well, this doesn't absorb. Hold on. Oh, I don't have enough for... It went through. Never mind. Okay. I have to think about where he might be. I need to find his, Lysanus's tomb. And I think I remember hearing about where his tomb is. I don't know why Baron Zaya's book doesn't go away. I finished that. Oops. Unless I need to talk to the royal family some more. Anyway, that'll be next episode, I suppose. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.